Hey guys, welcome to Cyberpunk 2077, The Roads of Phantom Liberty. I'm Purist, and welcome to 2023, the year that Johnny Silverhand bombed Arasaka. Of course, it's not real. But I have to say that in case YouTube is listening and doesn't take the hint that this is fictional. Hello, Angus. My cat's just, like, gone over to the... Dude. Can you not see I am recording? Not on the keyboard. Not on the keyboard. Nope. Sorry, mate, but I kind of have to. Anyway, load the game. Hope you guys had a wonderful New Year's. God, it's been a while since I played Cyberpunk. I don't even know what I was doing. What am I supposed to be doing? Ah, okay. Yeah, I'll do that. Go and talk to, Rogue, I guess. That thing's taking like 3 photos of me. You know who I am! I'm V, the guy with the... Well, wait, am I a guy? I'm not a guy, I'm a chick. I suppose guy is gender neutral, right? I think so. Might have to look that up. If it isn't, then I apologize. Anyway.
What now? You're the best too? I'll
back up. Wait, how do you...
Heads open, drag the bodies inside.
How do you walk?
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about reps.
Zed?
Respect your command. Batch don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us. That's that. Tough cookies
X,
and move on.
X. It's X. Incredible. No.
Yeah? What's just up in the big world?
Dude. We need to relearn what the fuck's the, things, controls, key bindings, toggle walking. Why? Thank why God. Is it why?
Cunt rogue thinks she's above the law.
My name is
Lee Jones. How's things?
Lovely. Yeah, you don't talk much, do ya? Dude, this feels good being back here. Looks like an age.
Jem, hang on just a little longer, too. Ripper's on the way. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Why aren't we at the hospital? Might not come after this.
Look at the guy. Taking photos in the back. That's hilarious.
Anything.
Oh shit, someone's dying. I better take a picture of that.
Did you
know what? Yeah. Want to memorialize a friend.
Tumor mine earned a spot on the menu here.
A chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
The splash of love.
Splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
A Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Yeah, I might need something in a little bit. Need to talk to Rogue. See ya.
No. This trouble? The net around me? You won't.
Ooh, she's cute.
I lost everything.
Let me be
you.
Plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up
you
your own
what,
shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you
hey.
With.
Okay. Hannah Palmer. Nice. Hello.
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay.
Yeah, that's right. Sorry.
Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, and it's really her.
Hey, Johnny.
Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
Andis Hellman, need to track him down.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec.
Yeah.
Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me.
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third.
Uh-huh.
Dexter Deshawn. Jackie Wells. T-Bug.
Hmm.
Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Even you lost people in action.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower. Remember? Who'd you lose back then?
It was a Johnny,
Johnny something.
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm. See?
And if I don't have the cash?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
Then, see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Indeed. Forgot I had to pay a price. I'm sorry, just while having that conversation, I had a strong association with Arya T'Loak from Mass Effect. I mean, it's not hard to, equate. They're both lounging in a bar called the Afterlife. And they actually have the same fashion sense. Vaguely. Wait, they even have the same symbol on their chest. It's like the hexagon, glowing hexagon. Is it connected somehow? I mean, Omega is as close to cyberpunk as it gets, really. Suppose if the two are related somehow. I mean, Rogue did exist in like 1986. Suppose someone like remember reading about. It's interesting. Mouth super dry.
Hey, interested in some work?
Nah. Fuck it.
Get you anything?
Yeah, I'll have a drink.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day.
other.
So, what'll it be?
I mean, she did say the first Jackie Wells is on me. I don't think it's on here, actually. Absinthe, Sanson, Chateau de Lin, Shusko, Chromaticore, whatever that is. Oh no, there's Johnny Silverhand. Maybe it's like the next time you see her, she'll get like, have one of that. Tonine, Donahue's, Okie Huge, Papagossian, Old Dick and Whiskey, Nicola Sakura, Nicola Fire, Nicola Blue, Nicola Pure, Pedro, Vannevar, Romulus Gin, Spunky Monkey, Oolong Tea, Tequila Especial. The David Martinez. If you haven't yet, go and see Edge Runners. Aim high and go out with a bang. There you go. I haven't got much money. Let's get some.
Help me! He wants to erase me!
What? You want a new friend?
Yes? Alright.
Well, what the fuck do you want?
How do you tall vehicle? Yep, quartz. Oh, it's out the other side. Oh, that's annoying. Alright. Shut up. Ooh, hello. Map. Don't collect 15K. All right, let's start with a NCPD, assault in progress. Beep, 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 beep. Fucking idiots. fuck nut. Oi!
Huh?
¿Qué, maldita sea? ¿Quieres pelear? Otro día.
Fuck what?
Otro tiroteo.
Jesus. Hello. I don't know why I'm invisible. Oh, there we go. Oh, apparently they got police off my back. It was just like, oh, it's a good guy. Okay, it's fine. Tento, Posa. Target Hunter Highland, Little China. Client needs assistant trick variety job to do immediately. I'll take that. Now I realize. Got pushed into his map. Let's do another one.
Just gonna sit there forever.
find you.
Oh, that reminds me. Nourishment. Hydration. And thickest dogs and tightest buns in town. Lol. That was weird. Hold down. Hold down. Got a mod here. Tenacity. Reflexes, tech, and cool. There it is. Kinda hard to lose your car when it's we're just trying to do all jobs for this part, I think. I legit did not see you there. Next part, I think I might try and go without the map and see if I can find my way without it. That's above me. Nope, can't listen to that song yet. Again, watch Edge Runners. A damaged vehicle from the Lawn and Delamain cab service has blocked the roads, but causes for the accident.
I have no reason to live.
Neither do I.
Is it a mirage? A hologram? No, my friends. It's clear open skies. But don't take it from me. Get out there and enjoy the sun.
Bye, young lungs. Got this number from a mutual friend. Got some pre-material, raw, unedited. Oh, this is the dude from, Yeah, these dudes are fucked. I'm not gonna...
Hola.
Oh yeah, this one. Clean and quiet, eh? Alright. If I remember, the car is, yeah, it's over there. thought it was. I think there's a good gun in there. Turned away. Right. I can't hack, can I? At least not well. Done this mission so many times, it's in my head. It's like the one at the start of Skyrim with oh. What? All right, fuck it.
Soldier KIA! Holy! Let's fucking go!
Surround the target.
I am not a terrorist. I am a freelancer. Learn your terminology. Quit moving. I fucked that up, really. I just had to jinx myself, didn't I? I'm an idiot. Jesus. Legendary Liberty. Okay, this is where the car is. Oh, there we go. To this day, I've never actually done this mission like stealthily. Okay. May have found a way, an alternate way in. Okay, maybe not. Yeah, maybe not. Get some money. Got you can like do it like I think that's it for today. Tomorrow we still need to get some stretch to be able to get that information from Rogue. So more jobs, I guess, tomorrow. Oh, gotta spend money to make money, I guess. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your night. Yeah. I've been Purist, signing off.